like me and you shoot a lot of film, you probably do so because it gives you a nice, nostalgic, and dreamlike quality. But if you're looking for a camera that'll give you the dreamlike quality of film, but won't break your bank or the environment, I have a camera that I think you're really gonna like. I'm about to show you the thinnest and simplest camera you've probably ever seen. This is called the Paper Shoot.
Don't let the word paper fool you though. This is a high quality digital camera that's made from recycled, eco-friendly materials that's meant to emulate the photo quality of disposable film cameras. You can shoot in four different modes, color, black and white, sepia, or blue. And just like a disposable camera, you don't get to see any of your pictures until after you've taken them. Once you've taken your photos, all you have to do to download them is plug the camera into your computer. You can also get different cases for it or even design your own. And it also shoots videos and time lapses.
It's probably the cutest camera I've ever seen, and if you end up wanting to pick one up, I'd really appreciate it if you use the link in my bio, because I'll receive a small percentage of the profits. If you want to see photos I've taken with the camera, leave me a comment below, and I'll make a part two to this to show you some of the photos I can get with this sort of camera.
A couple days ago, I made a video where I told you guys about this eco-friendly, film-style digital camera, and you sold out their website in hours. A lot of you requested a part two where I show you some photos I've taken with the camera, so today I'm going to go around New York and take some photos with the camera. Since you guys sold out their website last time, they're now taking pre-orders. And if you guys order using the link in my bio, I'll receive a small percentage of the profits, and I'd really appreciate it. I also included a full text link if you want to copy and paste it into your browser. Thank you guys so much for the love on the last video. It meant a lot to me, and that's all.
I'm going to do my best to tell everyone how this camera works, but keep in mind that I know nothing about the technology of cameras. So, this is the guy. This part is just like a skin over it, like I can switch it out for this one, but I think this one's cuter. I'm going to show you what's inside of it. Just give me a sec. So it is a digital camera. Here's the insides. All the little technology bits. And there's an SD card right here. I'll put it back together. And then I'll show you how to take the picture. All right, it's back together. So basically the idea of the camera is that it's a digital camera that takes photos like a film camera. When you take pictures, you just look through this guy. But it's literally just a hole. Just to give you an idea of... And the photos, you can take them in full color. There's like notches right here. Full color, black and white, with a blue tint, with a green tint. And I also have lenses. This one's the, this one's the fisheye, but they just like magnet onto there. And then it looks even cuter. Like, get out. I have no idea how it works, but I love it so much.
I bought a $20 camera. This is how it turns out.
Thank you.
Thank you.